Okay, you're probably familiar with the process of adding two positive numbers. So if we have 5 and then we add 3, we're going to go 3 to the right. So that's 1, 2, 3. So 5 plus 3 equals 8. Cool. We'll try another one. We'll start off at 2. So 2 plus 7. So we go 7 to the right. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, 2 plus 7 equals 9. Awesome. Now for the last example, we're going to start at 3. So 3 plus 4, so we're going to move to the right 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 3 plus 4 equals 7. Awesome.